me, Alice. This poster for the show, it's ruined. If I can't put it back together, Carpenter will grind my pearls.
The proper order of things is often a mystery to me. You too.
Before the show begins.
Thank you. keep troubles and torment at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
Our place before our adoring fans at the theater.
You're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty, big deal. The show distraculates the crowd, shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Thank you. pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
Them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
releasing me? I never dreamed.
Be so ignorant. I'm an answered prayer.